What the fuck are you looking at?
Can't this feeling leave me and just fade away? Things have changed and not the same. Now I must walk away.
Sorry, is this the desk?
Yes.
Yeah. Hello, I wonder if you can help me. I bought this here last week and it's not right. I thought it did more than it actually does.
Sorry, you're in the wrong shop.
Sorry?
You're in the wrong shop. It's next door.
Oh, my God. next door?
Yes.
Which side is that? That way?
To the left. Hello.
Right. Are you meant to be like that?
Well, not exactly. I just got blown off course on the way down.
Did you do anything?
No, I'm fine, thanks. Would you believe my first parachute jump?
Oh, no.
I'm part of a team. There's about six or seven of us.
What
all in chairs. We're called Air Chair.
Air Chair?
Yeah. Crap name, I know, but we had to think of something.
Sure, you're okay, though.
Yeah, honest, thank you.
Okay. Well, I'm going to get up unless you need anything.
Sorry?
Are you sure you're all right?
I'm fine, thanks.
Okay.
Cheers.
I'm going to go then, because I'm kind of needing to meet someone. But
well, you just just watch yourself on the way around, because there are more of us coming down. So.
I might just get hit.
Hopefully they have better luck than me.
Okay.
All right.
I'm coming to help you, yeah?
Yeah, no
right,
problem.
Then. Okay.
Thanks a lot.
Take it easy.
You too. See ya. There's one. Look out. Oh, it's up there. There, now. Obsession is a terrible thing. Does it happen to every
while? Stars in your eyes, little one. Where do you go to dream? To a place we all know, the land of make believe.
Hey mate, morning. Just moved in next door.
What are you doing?
Just moved in next door.
Yeah, you're going to have to move out again.
Oh, come on, don't be like that.
What? Mate, you can't just...
Yeah, it's just got this place and it's nice, isn't it?
Yeah, you're going to have to move out, please.
Well, so it's not neighbourly, is it?
Just, can you just get off my driveway?
Yeah, sure. Well, I'll just go in and I'll get the stuff and... All right, mate. All right.
I've not got any paperwork with this one, but they said if I drop it at reception.
Yeah.
Is that all right? Is that clear?
Yeah,
yeah, that's right. Great. Thanks a lot. Thanks. Cheers.
Thank you. Yeah, okay. Yeah, what do you want? Hello? 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 Hello?
Hello? mountains will come. Today is just a memory, tomorrow I know that there's some bad things to come, but I'll forget them all until tomorrow.
Excuse me, mate. Would you like a bit of Snow White, Tom? She's pretty good.
Is she really good, is she?
Yeah.
Not today, but I appreciate your offer, man.
Oh, that's okay. Cool. Cheers.
I love you like a muffin. I love you like a very English muffin.
Actually, there's something I've been meaning to ask you. These have been the happiest years of my life. And we've always been there for each other. I know I can always count on you to be there. I love you from the bottom of my heart. And well, I just wanted to say, will you please be my wife? Will you marry me?
I love you like hell. I love you like a slab of cold hell.
Slab of cold hell.
Excuse me. Hi there, I'm doing my first stand-up comedy gig tonight. Can I try out a few gags? Are there any cerebral palsy predator voice box users in tonight? No, only me then. Ha ha ha. But I do impressions. Okay, who's this? The universe is millions and millions of particles, etc., etc.
He's not him!
Mate, you mean?
Go away!
I'll call the police, mate, they'll come and move you.
Bug off!
Calling the old bell. He's calling the old bell.
Don't you?